today we're going to be doing a blind taste test. Here are our contestants that will be suffering today.
What the heck? Oh.
This has like no flavor.
Not for real.
It's decent.
Yeah, it's not bad.
I'm horny too.
You guys want to keep eating?
No.
No, we're good.
Any guesses?
I don't even know.
I guess you wanted to keep eating.
No, I love it.
I love you. Forgot what them chips are called, but they like.
It does not feel like chips. It feels like peanuts.
It's like, I don't know. Yeah, me neither. But it's some type of chip. And it's got a taste of weird. I taste weird.
I taste like something too.
Them wheat, ain't they? They taste good.
Yeah, it's a wheat thing.
Yeah. But they pizza flavor, I think.
Okay.
Negative, I'm not eating this whole thing. We
didn't say you had to. It's what's it called? What is it? It's red. Right?
No.
It's like a brownish color, ain't it?
No.
No, it's red, bro.
It's not.
I can't see.
Them was banging.
That was the first item. The second item.
I knew it was that.
You put me on the mark with that.
That's the tomato and basil. And then
the third item.
What's that? I've never had that before.
Well, there you have it, folks.
Never again.